there's always more we can do as a community. The majority of water pollution comes from the wide strip portion of the Deschutes River, allowing the water to heat up, as well as areas in the river that keep the water from freely flowing, such as Mirror Pond, where sediment in the water builds up and compromises the water quality. The average person can help the river by only accessing the river at marked points and participate in a river cleanup that takes place on July 27th this summer.